Introducing season three.
Wait, June, weren't we supposed to be back in the usual arenas after the reboot?
Is that a samurai over there? I mean, we expected Kyoto, but this is not the 22nd century version. Maybe it's from the AI. Shall we jump in?
Yep, let's go.
Here we go, contestants. Terminal Attack is back, and it looks like it's here to stay.
Plus, our ranked play has changed. Contestants will now be playing Terminal Attack to rise through the leagues.
There's also a new world tour on the books. It's a series of limited time tournaments and events scheduled throughout the season.
Not to mention some new weapons and a new specialization. That'll mix things up.
And the Battle Pass is overloaded with prizes.
Get ready, get set, get in there, contestants. Season three of the final starts now. Welcome, contestant. June here. Glad you decided to join us at the finals. Let's walk you through the basics. See that line on the ground? It leads to a vault. Look at that. An explosive canister. A common sight in our arenas. Why not give it a throw? The fans love to see that. To the unexpected in the arena. Danger might be lurking around every corner. already, are we? I like that. Now keep your eyes peeled. Holding that cash box makes you a prime target. Remember, you can't fire your weapon while carrying something.
From the glitz of the strip to tabletop thrills, our Las Vegas arena is open for business 24/7. Who will be our high roller and who will cash out early? The powerhouses versus the big splash. The arena's calling!
This one, not enough.